It is win or go home tonight at one end of the ice, or will they push for a game number 7? I'm James Cebulski. He's Ray Ferraro. Let's find out. We are just seconds away now from puck drop. This is what you play for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway. Panarin's got it against the boards. And that's just out of reach. Jari's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Panarin's release is so fast, it's hard for goalies to read. His make it snappy zone ability makes him an excellent scorer. Crosby is known for scoring with his beauty backhand zone ability because it's hard for goalies to read. Those are two big names I'll be keeping tabs on all throughout this matchup. Now, sending it back upstairs.
And now he tries to get it across to Malkin. Cutting to the slot. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Slides it diagonally to Panarin. New York's across the blue line. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Panarin's such a creative player. He's always looking at the next way through the traffic. Tries a tricky move there, but can't complete it.
Slides the puck over. Takes the feed from his own end. The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. Battle ensues for that loose puck along the boards. Takes the feed. And that's broken up. And now it's grabbed by Zibanejad. Rodriguez carries the puck in his own zone. Gives it right back. Quick feed to Rodriguez. Dumped into the cross side. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. And now it's over to Kako. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Here they come on the attack down the right side. Oh, great core strength to hang on to the puck after that. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Trenin. Mangiapane's gained the line and on the attack. And makes the routine save. The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Shesterkin's not missed a beat tonight. That stop piggybacks the shutout he had last game.
Pass broken up. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Great poke check on the reach. Evans setting up against the wall. And he regains control of the puck. Taken along the wall by Matheson. Drives it to the crease. Denies that opportunity.
Those bang-bang plays are just that. So quick. Puck on the stick, puck off the stick. The goalie's got to be in the right position or they're not going to make that quick save.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We're still scoreless. Puck grab by Miller. Misses over the net. Nearing the point. And a little body contact on that play. Knocked away. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Across the line from center. Here's a shot. Pad save. He's on it tonight. Belmar's got it along the boards. Here's a short pass to Kapanen. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. The Rangers play it along the boards. Dumps the puck in. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. The Rangers going to work on offense. And a quick save on that one. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. To the front! Puck scooped up by Miller. The Rangers played along the boards. Moves it to Evans. Blocked in traffic. Feeds the puck to Heinen. And he connects with a long bomb. Gets the puck in deep. New York's gained possession along the boards. And now he angles it across to Trenin. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. off his stick. Oh, lightning quick reflexes on the one-timer. And he slides it quickly to Sohorna. Sends it in on the attack. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Pittsburgh's got it now. Cut it to the front of the net. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Shesterkin.
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
And that goes off course off a body. Pittsburgh's in transition. The Penguins take it along the wall. Quick pass to Crosby. Back at the point, they set it up. Can't make the connection on the pass. Nice zone entry from the middle. Makes a move in front, and he makes a save there. Crosby swooping in on the attack. Carries the puck up through center. Malkin's going to play it to the corner. Denies him! Up along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Orlov. Puck picked up by Kessel. Passed up ahead. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. New York's got the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. He grabs the puck here at the point. Battling for it along the boards. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Trocheck. Here's a chance with the stop. Nice feed. Quick feed to Kapanen. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. 48 seconds left in this one. 37 seconds left on the clock. All sorts of pressure here in the offensive end. They are really applying the squeeze. Pittsburgh's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Can't make it work. New York's got it in their own zone. Long pass up ahead to center. The Penguins have it against the wall. Now a quick pass to Rodriguez. Sends a pass over. Concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around.
Did you know that season ticket holders get special discounts and access to insider information? Check our website for details.
Period number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. The Rangers start with possession here as they open up shorthanded. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Pinned up along the boards. New York's got possession here in the offensive zone. Played big in the moment there. The Penguins have it now. And that pass doesn't go. And there's the whistle icing the call. Belmar's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
You can wheel the breakout now once you win that draw.
Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Here they come up along the wing. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. New York's moving it along the wing. Here he is, shot right in front. Makes it look easy with the stop.
Now, this is a good save here, James. I mean, he's got to read the play, to get into position to make this stop. A difficult one from the slot.
And he takes a shot. Oh, looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save. Forsberg's time is almost done.
The Penguins played along the wing. And the power play comes up empty. Both teams back to even strength.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Feeds it down low. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Here's a short pass to Kessel. Oh, you gotta love the effort as he blocks that. Gains the zone through center. Nice pass. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Grabs the puck in the corner. Oh, and another beauty stop right there. Scores! He gobbles up the rebound and tucks it home.
Finally gone in front. What's the approach now, Ray?
Shouldn't change. I mean, the game's not going to spread out anyway, even though it's a one-goal game instead of tied. It's not going to all of a sudden be a shootout, I wouldn't think.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Here we go. Puck's in deep. And it's a quick pass to Forsberg. The Penguins work it through center. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Moves it to Gudbranson. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Quick pass to Gudbranson. Picked up along the boards by Mantha. Nice save from point blank range. Shesterkin's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. New York's ahead 1-0. Taken by Dumoulin. And that's deflected off someone in front. Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Sends the pass over. Quick feed to Kreider. And here's the pass to Panarin. Couldn't make the connection on the play.
Whoa.
Scores! Oh, what a shot on the one-timer! New York's got an insurance marker here. They now lead by 2 in the second.
Don't back off, though. Keep pushing ahead. Play the game in the offensive half of the ice.
The Rangers win it. Moves it quickly over to Carrier. Looks to pass it to Kreider. And now it's grabbed by Heinen. Gaining steam inside the neutral zone. Puck dumped in. The Rangers gain control of the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Zibanejad. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. The Penguins take possession in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Kreider. Denies him on the play.
Such a deceptive shot, Mark. Messier used to do this as well as anybody. Shooting the puck with the snapshot on the move.
The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing. Changes coming up on the back end as they send the puck in. Unable to reach that one. Moves it to Kajula. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Just wide of the net, no play on.
He's going to shake his head when he sees this because he's in as good a scoring spot as you're going to get to all night. And he just misses the net.
Good hit on the play. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. They put the puck into the offensive end. New York's looking to break out. Quick pass to Kapanen. Wrist one, and he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
With possession along the wall. My goodness, they are really starting to dial up the pressure here now. reach of the stick to knock the puck away. And now he moves it to Gudbranson. Here we go. Look at this. They're really applying the squeeze down on the offensive end. And there's the whistle as the goaltender will give his team a much-needed rest. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. And it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. New York's got possession here in their own end. The Rangers move the puck in the defensive zone. And that's broken up. Through center along the wing. Grabbed along the boards by Forsberg. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Right up Main Street and on the attack. And that's knocked away by Butcher. Both sides digging in for that puck along the wall. And some fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Receives the pass. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. Puck grabbed by Trocheck. And now he tries to get it across to Forsberg. The Rangers cross the blue line and are on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck. And now it's over to Glendening. Oh, big time save by Chari.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
And he slides it quickly to Mangiapane. Puts it on net. Too much traffic in the lane. Oh, and they probably want a redo on that. Battle along the wall. Picked up along the wall by Trenin. Trapper save. Didn't get all of it, but still enough. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. Quick feed to Crosby. Takes the feed. Crosby's got it into offensive territory. The Penguins looking against the half wall. The Rangers gain possession in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Kessel. Malkin's been slashed. Penalty coming up. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. Trenin's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing. The Penguins once again send out their power play unit. Rodriguez is quick on the draw. Great save by Shesterkin.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Trocheck's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Poked away in the neutral zone by Orlov. Just wide. Nothing doing on that. And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now at this year's locations and prices without paying extra for the first 3 rounds of the playoffs. This offer is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season. Stop by section 144 on the concourse.
Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. Pittsburgh's won the opening faceoff and their power play continues. Moves into the slot. Textbook stop by Shesterkin.
Sliding across in the butterfly covers most of the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
McAvoy's effective at stick checking and playing solid D in his own end, guys. His stick-em-up zone ability means he can use his twig to disrupt attackers.
Glendening's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Passes the puck over to Kreider. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone.
Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. The Penguins will play it in their own end. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Shot! Waffle boarded by Shesterkin. Here's a short pass to Glendening. From the open ice, they gain the line. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. A feed out front, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Cut to the front. Way too much congestion blocks that.
Crosby's got no quit in him here. Once he stumbles, that play could die right there, but he stayed with it, found an open player, and was able to keep the puck alive.
Pass broken up. Moves it to Malkin. How did he stop that one? Tremendous pressure here in the offensive end. Moves it around. Quickly over to Lundell. It's in! It goes off the post and into the net!
I always thought he should be able to fix the goal post so every puck that hits the post somehow ends up in the net.
Spoken like a true goal scorer.
What a heck for the goalies. They got enough equipment on.
The Penguins have got a big one here in the third now.
Well, you got to be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Quick pass to Mangiapane. Off target. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Forsberg's crossed the line and gained the zone. Rodriguez works the puck in his own zone. Gets it over to Mantha. Smart defensive play there. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. The Penguins have it from their own end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Sends the pass in front. Can't connect on the play. Quick feed to Rodriguez. Taken along the wall by Lindgren. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick pass across to Matheson. Looking for space inside the D zone. Holds the puck. That's blocked by Shesterkin. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Pittsburgh still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. Slides the puck to Orlov. The Penguins cross the line and gain the zone. Takes it to the net! And that shot goes nowhere as the net was filled. And a strong effort on that play. Here's a chance behind the net.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
My goodness, the pressure really building here in the offensive end. And there's the whistle as the goaltender will hang on for a much-needed stoppage. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kreider. Takes a shot. Oh, slick work with the glove by Jarry. The Rangers win the draw. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Tenacious battle for the puck along the wall. And now he angles it across to Kajula. And they send it right back to him. The Rangers look to start the transition game. Poked away at center by Kajula. From the point, looks to make something happen. Moves it quickly over to Panarin. The Penguins have it now. He got all of that one. Picked up along the boards by Kreider. Here's a short pass to Dumoulin. make it work. Not able to connect. Pittsburgh's got possession here in the neutral zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Moves it to McAvoy. Takes a shot. He scores! Off the defender and into the net! The Rangers have now given themselves some breathing room in this third period.
They've ground the game down now, James, where they're really in control with that second goal lead.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Sends it into the offensive zone. Kessel's on the attack in the offensive zone. Miller's taking it from his own end. The Rangers move to the offensive zone. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. Here we go, 2-on-1. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Handles the puck at the point. The Penguins working around near the back end. And that pass doesn't go. Butcher's moving the puck through his own zone. Play whistle dead, offside the call. More than half the period has expired. The Rangers have all the momentum right now, leading by 2. New York's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Quick pass to Mangiapane. The Penguins carry it along the wall. Here's a pass down low. And doesn't go! And he comes up with it.
Shesterkin's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Puck scooped up by Forsberg. Oh, how do you not convert those chances?
Well, he's going to be disappointed. I mean, that's a grade-A scoring chance that doesn't turn into a shot on net.
Takes the puck along the boards. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Rodriguez. Mantha's lugging the puck. Moves around along the half wall. New York's got control of it now from their own end. Puck picked up by Kako. Fires it on net. Grabs it with the glove. Jari's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. Belmar's won the draw and they'll look to set up. Oh, a true warrior to block that. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. And he's got the answer for that one. Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Rangers take possession off the face-off. And now he moves it to Fox. The Rangers move it ahead. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Quick feed to Kapanen. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Taken by Belmar. Picking up momentum inside the neutral zone.
Now the best defense is to play some offense as well. This is a smart play. With the lead, he dumps it into the corner. Now he can forecheck a little bit, try to kill some clock.
Moves it quickly over to Fox. And that goes wide of everything.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Here's a short pass to Orlov. Takes the shot, and he makes the save. Tosses it on to McAvoy. New York's on the attack. Snapper from the slot. Too many bodies in the way. Moves it to Frolik. The Penguins gain possession. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Here's a chance, sends it in front. Oh, what a chance, and that goes off target. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Steps across the blue line. Quick shot, tremendous stop by Jari.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Stays with it. Quick feed down low. Oh, that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. And now it's grabbed by Trenin. Quick pass to Gudbranson. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. Quick feed to Mantha. Oh, misses!
You gotta like that he got into a position to shoot the puck. It's a dangerous scoring chance, but he's gotta get that on the net.
Takes the feed at center from the right wing. And it is over. They're moving on, and they're moving on to what every single kid dreams of, playing for the Stanley Cup.
I think when you're a kid, James, you dream of the Stanley Cup. You don't realize how hard it is to fight through these three rounds. They are now conference champions.
Love the sportsmanship, love the respect, but it can't be easy at one end.
No, it's really a great tradition that has grown in the sport. But when you're going through that and realize that your season is over, you are flat. You're out of air.
At the rink, and for all of us here on the EA Sports team, I'm James Cebulski. Good night. Thank you.